28. Question number 28. In the endothermic reaction, kindly follow, the value of change in enthalpy is A, 0, B, negative, C, positive, D, either B or C. So, always endothermic means positive. That is the correct answer. So, this is already we have discussed. So, not necessarily we can just proceed this. We have discussed in the previous method of us. So, let me take here only. Exothermic and endothermic process only I will take. Exothermic process is one where energy is released. Just see here. This is the reactant product. Reactant is having high energy, product have low energy. The difference comes out as delta H, that is negative. Whereas, the endothermic process, reactant is low energy, product high energy, we are supplying energy. Now, delta H will be positive. So, very clearly, you can understand the question now. In the endothermic reaction, the value of change in enthalpy is positive.